Hello, my name is Dr. Jeff Golini, and welcome to another episode of Ask the Scientist. This show is about busting myths and bringing you the truth. Cindy from West Virginia writes via email, Dr. Jeff, I need your advice. My trainer told me not to use whey protein for it is dangerous and not safe. What is your thoughts on this? Well, Cindy, thanks for your question, and I'm gonna answer it very truthfully and honestly. First of all, I'm not sure what kind of trainer you have, because if he's talking about real whey protein, it's not dangerous. But what he's probably talking about is what has been showing up in the media, which has been really happening with the whey protein, are all the sports companies that are spiking their product, adulterating it with amino acids. This is why he might say that it's dangerous, because again, when you buy a whey protein product, you're looking for 100% protein. You don't want to take in amino acids. We don't know when you're taking in 5, 10, 15 grams of some amino acid, you know, is that going to be dangerous? So we want to stay away from those brands. By the way, if you want a copy of the links to all the brands that have been caught cheating, I'd love to send you one. Folks, we gotta not support these guys. They are cheaters. They are hindering our industry. They're hurting people. You know, again, you're buying a protein product because you want pure protein. If you wanted to buy amino acids, you go buy an amino acid product. It's half the price of protein. That's why they do it. So getting back to if it's real protein, no, whey protein is absolutely safe. It's just like drinking milk or eating food. Now, the only time you might have an issue is a lot of the whey proteins, and most of them do contain some lactose. So if you're lactose intolerant, then you might have an issue, but you can always use a lactase enzyme to help you digest that milk type product. Or if you have a milk allergen. But other than that, whey protein is not dangerous. It's completely safe. And as a matter of fact, I highly recommend that if you are active, or you don't get enough protein in your diet, that you want to use whey protein. Now, if you want to try a great whey protein, send me an email. I'd like to send you out a sample of my EFX Sports training ground. Send some of that to your trainer. Then you can see what a real whey protein is supposed to do, how you feel, and you'll get all the benefits from supplementing with protein. All right, hope that helps, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.